Thank you. beg, wetin me I just dey pass pass, na I dey pass pass. Sam, Sam, you know what you are doing?
A fatta ritorno, fantastica canzone. Thank you. is not yet ready. So, as a man, we all say, straight to business. And just in case you're feeling boring and you think that you need drinks, just check the bar. Drinks are available, food are available. So, let me all just say, straight to business. Contestant number one, are you ready? Another year, I'm just contestant number one. Are you ready? So let's welcome on stage contestant number one with the African outfit. Put your hands together as I welcome Aminata Jallo in a magical African outfit.
I'm not moving, twist my body. One time.
All the old school soul. We say when our contestants when they come next on stage with their talent, performance, and on our old seed also. Next on stage, we get contestant number one. Week for next on stage, we get contestant number one. Aminata Jalo for Kangiwi in talent performance.
Aminata Jalo for Jalo Gina Po! What's up for the talent?
Remember, each contestant gets 7 minutes for more than talent. 7 minutes for each contestant. 7 minutes for each contestant for make them perform their talents. So on stage, we want to welcome contestant number one, Aminata Jalo, representing the West.
One time, ladies and gentlemen, let me get this real clear. Listen, DJ Cash, DJ, hold up. Every contestant gets 5 minutes here for showing talent. 5 minutes. 5 minutes and 1 second, you are done. You understand? So in 5 minutes you get to get fast, Kalina, this area come out, by OCMC. DJ number one.
Aminata Jalo, representing the West.
DJ, contestant number one, so is from there for talent.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My talent tonight is dancing. But before I dance, I'd like to perform a short poem titled Why, based on life experience. Thank you. Okay.
Generation.
Focus.
Why us? Why me? Why can't I feel safe in my own comfort zone? Why don't I have a sister's keeper? Times I ask myself, why this generation? Why us? Why me? Why can't I feel safe in my own cold? Why don't I have a sister's keeper? Why do we keep at biting and hate on each other? Why can't we celebrate each other? Why do I get raped by my own father, my own brother, or my own uncle? Why do we choose to be seen as inferior when we are poor? Why can't I get help if sex is not involved? They say someone will pass money. But yet still, the money is what rules the world. All I see is unfulfilled dreams. No hope, but left with doubtful thoughts that lead us to destroying our lives. We find ourselves in a society where the strongest survives and the weak suffers their lives. Do I have to bribe or sleep with a judge to get an award or win a pageant? Why should I be forced to please society? Why can't society please me? Papa says school not up for me. Kitchen not for me. Mama say book not up for me. Bondo not for me. God has a marriage make you pull your family in a bush. Last na so I take turn my binti. Amy, una have for cry so. Society, all society. Wow.
Are you fucking want to say it again?
Blessings for the Maya. I don't want to reason bad things no more. I don't want to
me cha-cha-cha.
What's wrong?
When you can see them, cat foots and smart, and them are the wicked bets. Like that thing where you hang that them made for my pizza. Where you can handle me and let baby girl is set.
White power for white people, black power for black people, 1967, the Black Panther Party, the movement, freedom.
Let's talk about freedom, freedom, freedom.
We will not bow down to racism. We will not bow down to injustice. We will not bow down to exploitation. I'm gone.
Black lives matter, no justice, no peace.
peace, no justice, no peace. Say his name. Stop, stop killing us.
I can't
Thank you. black people. You know?
Shiro 2021. More than a conqueror. More than a conqueror. Shiro 2021. I'm going to tell them, Tokutokuteki, because this was a surprise for me. I love it for the people in the get for shop like this.
By number of stressful, and the IQ they work here,
and so down.
Palava, palava. This one a big palava, palava. Shine the guys on. Look at that. LSG number one, let's go. For me 10,000. We get a bet for me 10,000. For me 10,000. We get a test for me 10,000. The number 5,000. For me 2,000. Beg for 1,000. Beg for 1,000. Beg for 1,000. Beg for 1,000.
For me 10,000.
Get a bet for.
For me 10,000.
Get a test for.
For me 10,000.
Get a kuru kuru.
For me 10,000.
Get a kolo kolo.
For me 10,000.
Get a bet for.
For me 10,000.
Get a test
for. For me 10,000.
Get a kuru kuru.
For me 10,000.
Get a kolo kolo. For me 10,000. Charlie, they come more than one dose. They sleep like a cold and they burn blessed. Squab of points and I get rested. Stop what you want, but I'm not kissing. Now the club and the girl, y'all embarrassed. Life like a zombie, come in thirsty. Salon is the club, it's festive. Leave the vice, keep walking. And then I do this from 10,000. Steady, hell, it's so difficult. Everybody need to bend down. Head, shoulder, knees, and shout out to me, nigga, I see.
For me 10,000, they get a bet for me 10,000. For me 10,000, they get a test for me 10,000.
Another 5,000, for me 2,000.
I just hope contestant number one don't get ready to come up on stage with a beautiful evening wear. So put your hands together for Amit Nata, contestant number one. Don't forget, this is contestant number one, Aminata Jalo, representing the West of Sierra Leone. As she's rocking the stage with her evening wear. This is a gorgeous Aminata Jalo, contestant number one. This is the Aminata Jalo representing the West Coast of Sierra Leone. And don't forget, this is the Miss East vs. West 2021 produced by Yaba Yams Empire in collaboration with Zeti Multimedia Concert.
Thank you.
you can see, she's so beautiful. So outstanding in her evening wears.
Contest. Now, now you can know if you contest fans go to school. Adawaya! Yeah, if you contest fans go to school, I yeah. Oh, it's so. We're not going to go to school. Mom.
Okay, so once more, I want to introduce your contestants for tonight. We have contestant number one, Aminata Jalo. Contestant number two, Mary Juletia. Contestant number three, we have Awana Tukabo. Contestant number four, we have Lillian Issa Tukabo. Contestant number five, we have Fatmata Kalon. And at this time, Awame, we all say, this is not the time for the bosses. So now we go hand over to the judges to make them run their show. For sure, which beauty pageant or which beauty queen here today is
sufficient enough. Which beauty queen is enough tonight to walk home with a crown and a brand new car? So I want to say thank you once more to the producers of this show, which is coming out and in collaboration with ZC Multimedia Consult. So I want to say thank you to our beautiful churches and to my co-host, Big Youth. So next, for the handover to your churches.
Hello. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I know we are all tired, but this is the last bit and it will be over soon. So tonight we are going to choose a beautiful woman, but not just a beautiful woman, but a beautiful woman with breath. So each judge will be asking one question each per contestant. And I will be asking two contestants, and the other judge will ask three contestants. So each contestant has one question to answer. Contestants, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, please, when we ask them the question, let just them allow them to say and we hear it. I beg when I make one and they talk, make me hear you wait till they talk, make me all hear you wait till they talk. Fear and I beg and they beg, yeah? Thank you.
Contestant number one. So I'm gonna ask you one question.
Contestants, when you hear contestant number one, if you're contestant number one, please come forward there, and then the question will be asked to you. Thank you.
Okay, so contestant number one, what are your thoughts on people thinking negatively about beauty pageants?
Thank you. When it comes to pageants...
Can I repeat it again? Are you okay? Should I repeat? Okay. What are your thoughts on people thinking negatively about beauty pageants? What are your thoughts about people thinking negatively about beauty pageants?
Well, in life, you go for what you're passionate about. I think their thoughts is because they are not passionate about beauty pageants. I have a positive thought about beauty pageant because this is what I'm so passionate about. So one will think negative about something that he or she is not interested in. Because if you are interested in something, you will have a positive thought with it. Thank you.
Number two, please step
up. Two contestants.
Mary, I would like you to tell me what qualities should a woman possess to make a notable difference in the world. What qualities should a woman possess to make a notable difference in the world?
Thank you very much. Well, a woman, the quality that woman should possess is confidence, because confidence is part of success, yeah. So a woman should have confidence, and the beauty of a woman does not lie on her face, but in her intelligence, character, talent, and strength. So I do believe that a woman should have a good character, a strength, a confidence, and the woman should be intelligent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Contestant number two. Are you ready for contestant number two? Judges.
Contestant number three. Can you please step forward?
On enough forget, say, let me pay attention. Because these are the most important part of the pageant tonight.
So, your question is, if you could change any one of your physical characteristics, which will it be and why? Do you want me to repeat the question?
Yes, ma'am.
Your question says, if you could change any one of your physical characteristics, which will it be and why?
Thank you. If I could change one of my character, I think I could change the way I spoke to people, because people told me that speaking to people the way you should not be is a bad manner, and I should not be speaking to people in a rude way. So if I should change one thing about that, I think I should change the way I spoke to people. Thank you.
Hello, how are you? Contestant number four, Lydia Cabo.
Tonight, una get for make we yeyi and listen. What you una contestant and they say at this point?
Contestant number four, please listen carefully. What is the biggest challenge young girls face today? I will repeat again. What's the biggest challenge young girls face today in our society?
Thank you. I think one of the biggest challenges that young girls are facing in the society, one is the pulling down syndrome. Another one is lack of confidence. Because, like, for example, someone is determined to do something and automatically someone will just come out and say, you have to do this, you have to do this. Just because you don't believe in yourself, you don't have confidence in yourself, it makes you to lack many things behind, and you have to listen to what others have to say. I think your own opinion should come first. And you believing in yourself, it makes you conquer a lot of things in the world. Thank you.
Big up on personal elements, my contestant number five. First one, second. One time, we're allowed to keep her quiet. No hearing from the judges there. Me, one girl, I left him. You understand? Where they pass the question, so that they... Facts matter. Move the mic.
Contestant number five. Please listen.
Oh, now make we listen. We no want to make una say we rogue una contestant them all.
Remember that.
Pay attention.
Contestant
number five, please.
Contestant number five, please listen carefully. How will you use the title to benefit others if you win tonight? I will repeat again. How will you use your title to benefit others if you win tonight?
Thank you. It will be a great honor for me to win this title. I will use the crown to create a platform for others that have passion for pageantry to push them to achieve their goal and their motive of being to pageantry. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. So you know, we get one important thing for doing, which is
the If you don't say a contestant number one, then we let me say
okay, you know, we say this is not time where we give opportunity to the fans out there for can support on a contestant. We got to do a pin-up, you get? But this time around, we do a tag prize. So we go start with contestant number one, which the...
Alright, start with about you. If you don't send a contestant number one, you can support...
Come on, very fast, because we're
sure love. The judges are there for the work. We believe in God.
Come on,
take the microphone. You will offer me. Look where your arm is going. It's you and clap.
So with the
who's gonna take the clap home tonight?
Amina Tajalo, with the call on the front stem for can show their young support personally.
This is a look man.
With a start at 150,000 views.
We're gonna ask for more. Yeah. to be sharp. That question, that question, that question.
Second wake up for Sam Gideon. I know this. That was a ragga that we never had.
Very clean, I'm sure. Yabaya, the show. I'm not sure, say, like every rogue or crew play inside this contest. I mean, I want to a comedian from Eastern. And I just show December 25 at Tuga Stadium. I come for can witness the reality of this show. And this now, young crew member, when I number one, they call a Nyake fam. Every film so far, we say, I had to get to release on the start. Yabaya is show, a day and witness everything.
Okay,
and in God.
Free and fear.
Everybody will talk, say, Yabaya is show.